Hi, this is Adam with Butler Group Real Estate. Welcome to my video blog. Today, I want to give you a quick tip on painting touch-up. And the big tip here is when you're patching a wall, has some holes, you patch it. When you brush stroke your touch-up paint just in this area, you can see those brush strokes because when they roll on the paint, whenever you do that, you have this little stipple. It's barely noticeable. But when you get a brush strokes in there, you can see that sometimes. And sometimes your paint, even if you're using leftover paint, doesn't match exactly. Maybe it's a couple years old. The brush strokes will enhance that. So they have this little deal here. You can get it in a hardware store. It's like $5. It's a little baby roller tray with a little baby roller. The important part is you're getting the stipple to match what you had before. So you simply roll it on, get a little paint on there. But check this out. It's so easy to do. Now this paint, it's going to dry darker. Paint always does. But if you can tell, it's hard to tell from there, but it's giving the same texture. And then feather it out lightly. So this right here, when it dries, is going to look identical to the texture of the wall with the big roller. If you use a brush again, you're going to see brush strokes. It's not going to look as good. So that's my little tip. These, you can find these anywhere. I like Lowe's. They're like $5. Great little tool. It's so expensive. You don't have to clean. Just throw it away if you want. I've used this once before. You can kind of tell. So anyway, that's my paint tip for the day. Hope you're having a great day. Take care of yourself. Be safe. Reach out anytime if you have any questions with real estate or anything we do for you. Thanks so much for watching our blog. Have a great day. Bye-bye.